Everyone, it's Kimberly, and it is Thursday, March 5th, another day off from school with another wonderful, glorious snowstorm in Maryland. I could have sworn we were south of the Mason-Dixie. Anyway, there's the shovel. There's the unshoveled snow. And just for all you people who have had spinal fusions, do not touch that. Don't do it. All right, catch you guys tomorrow.